Welcome back, friends. So glad to have you in this devotional. We're talking about ingredients for success. And today I want to talk about another very, very important ingredient. It has got to do with the fiber of our character. And we know that God's word promises us when we walk with the right character, we will have his blessing, we will have his favor. Proverbs chapter 11 verse 3 says, "The integrity of the upright will guide them, but the perversity of the unfaithful will destroy them." So the requirement for one to walk well is integrity. So integrity is a very important ingredient for us, no matter where we are. This does not concern just our work life, but you know, everyday life. To have integrity is to really walk with the nature of God, because we know that God is true. God has integrity through and through. The word that he says is the person that he is. So he is trustworthy. And in the same way, you know, for us to be people of integrity is to be people who are trustworthy and loyal. And the people who will do what we are saying that we will do. And a very wonderful example from God's word for us is the life of Joseph. Joseph, Jacob's son, you know, we know that he went through his own tough journey, a man who went from a pit to prison and then to, you know, a prime minister. This was his journey. But one thing that marks his life is integrity. We find him living for his convictions, whether someone was watching or wasn't watching. And that is the kind of integrity that we're talking about. We see that Joseph was entrusted with Potiphar's house, and he did not even have to ask for permission to do anything. But while Potiphar wasn't around, Joseph was a man who could be trusted, and to the extent that, you know, he left his family also in Joseph's hands. And we know, you know, an incident took place where Joseph could have given in to, you know, his fleshly appetites, but you know, he was a man who feared God, and he did the right thing. So Joseph is an example of integrity, and this really inspires us to have integrity in whatever we do. And we know that God is a rewarder. Even if people don't notice us when we're doing the right thing, it's just a matter of time before we experience God's reward, before we experience God's lifting up of our heads. Proverbs 20 verse 7, it says, "The righteous man walks in his integrity. His children are blessed after him." So our integrity will not just bless our lives, but it will also bless the lives of the generations to come. So let's walk with integrity. Let's be people who are trustworthy. Let's pray together. Heavenly Father, we thank you for the wisdom of your word. God, even as we look at your word, which is like a mirror, Lord, we're able to correct ourselves. And Father, we pray for this word to work in our lives, Lord, and transform us and change us. Help us, Lord, to be people of integrity. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.